Nazreen, students, these are the that is the exercise 2.2, and here I have the questions. You can see that is the book of the Zill. Okay, differential equation with boundary problem, 7th edition by Zill. That is the 7th edition, and that is by Dennis.G.Zill. Okay. Now I am going to solve its first 4 questions, question number 1, 2, 3 and 4 question. Okay, in problems solve the given differential equation of variables dy by dx is equal to sine of 5x. So I have to solve this question by using the separation of the variables. So first of all, I will separate the variables, okay, by using separation of variables. Separation of variables. So y ke variable hum ek side pe rehne denge aur x ke variables right side pe. On the equal के साइड पे आप देखें, ये dx जो है क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन करके यहाँ पे आ जाएगा साइन ऑफ 5x एंड dx. आपके पास जो वेरिएबल की इक्वेशन है दैट वुड बी इन द मिक्स फॉर्म dy by dx, इसमें टैच है एंड यू हैव टू डिवाइड और मल्टीप्लाई, बाय डिवाइडिंग और मल्टीप्लाई यू हैव टू सेपरेट इट ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड एंड ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. यूजली इट इज़ प्रेफरेबल स्टूडेंट्स इफ यू put the values of the y variable on the left hand side of the equal and x values on variables on the right hand side of the equal. Okay, now by using the separation of variables, separation of the variables ho gaya, now I will solve it by integration. By integration. Integration, so I have to, here is the word 1, 1 into dy is equal to integration of the sine of 5x into dx. Okay, integration of 1 is y is equal to sine of 5x is minus cos of 5x. Okay, and the derivative of the angle would be in the denominator, 5 into 1. Okay, angle ka jo derivative hai, that would be in the denominator plus constant. So that is our required solution. And that is y is equal to minus cos of 5x over 5 plus constant. That is which is our required result. Okay, now I am going on the second question. That is question number 1. Okay, now I am going to solve the question number 2. And as you notice that question number 2 is dy by dx is equal to x plus 1 whole square. Dy by dx is equal to x plus 1 whole square. So again I will, by using the cross multiplication, I will separate the variables. By separation of variables, by using separation of variables, dy is equal to x plus 1 whole square into dx. Now by integrating, by integrating in 1 into dy is equal to integration of x plus 1 whole square into dx. Okay, one integration is y and x plus 1 whole square is x plus 1 whole raised power 2 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 and the derivative of the base value. Okay, power ke niche jo base value hai, uska derivative 1 hai, wo aap denominator mein likh denge. That is the 1, x ka derivative 1 hoga plus constant. So y is equal to x plus 1 whole power 3 over 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 multiplied by 1 is 3 plus constant. Okay, that is the required solution. Okay, okay, now I am going to solve the question number, that is my question number 1 and 2. Okay.